Hello, beautiful. So the weekend is here. It's time to invite our angels to be with us for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, which is the 8th, 9th, and 10th of February, 2019. Welcome to my channel. My name is Maria. As always, I'm really glad and I'm really grateful to receive you here today. If it's your first time, just remember to click on the subscribe button below, also in the bell right next to it, so you get notified when I place a new video here on my channel. Okay, so let's get the cards. They are here. Let's begin shuffling. Let's see what the angels want for the weekend, what they want to tell us. What is the energy for Friday, Saturday, and for Sunday? Let's see, just stay with me. Let's shuffle. It's not here yet. Ah, now it is. We got two cards. Very, very good. Time to go and assertiveness. Okay, two cards, very, very connected. What do they want you to know, my dear? This is a time for you to be very assertive, to be very direct, straight to the point about the things that you want, about the things that you want to say, the things that you want to do. Of course, don't be rude. There is a very thin line between being rude and between being assertive. You have to be assertive. You have to stand up for your beliefs. You have to stand up for your dreams. You have to stand up for yourself. But in a gentle way, of course, in a compassionate way, in a way that you will talk and explain and simply follow your dream and simply go for what you want, say what you want. In connection with your heart, in connection with divine love. Time to go. That's why they're asking you this. It's time to go. It's time to move on. It's time to really follow this, to really follow this call, to really be you, to really show the world how beautiful you are, how great you are, how capable you are to reach your dreams and to reach your goals. And sometimes, as you know, things and people come on the way to give their own opinions, to tell you what they think you should be doing, what they think would be the best. But if you don't feel it, if you don't agree, if you don't feel that what they're saying resonates with you, is part of this dream, is part of this thing that you carry in your heart, be assertive. Tell them that that's not it. They don't get it. They don't understand. You are the only person who needs to understand yourself and who needs to understand your own dreams and the things you want to do for your life. So they're asking you, this is a time for you to really, really stand up for you and really be you, okay? Because otherwise, if you keep listening to other people's opinions, if you keep caring about what people will say, what people will do, then you will never do it. Then you will always be where you are right now. So he's telling you, they are telling you, it's time to go. It's time to move on. It's time to follow this. It's time to really be you. It's time to release, to take out, you know, this character that you play, take out the clothes, take out anything and just be you, okay? Remove anything that is not you, that is not part of who you are, and embrace your own beauty, embrace the beauty of your dreams, the beauty of your heart, and know that you are supported, that they are telling you this because they are with you to support you in this. They are with you to help you be assertive, to help you move on. Invite your angels and ask them to be with you right now, and they will help you. But they need you to move on. They need you to let go. They need you to follow this, to really be you right now. Okay, this is what you're gonna need a lot during this weekend, to really stand up for yourself and to really be in your own energy, in your own vibration, in your own connection with your purpose and with who you are. Okay, my dear. Anyways, I hope this message is touching your heart, this is resonating with you, my dear beautiful soul. Thank you so much for being here again. I wish you a blessed weekend. Have fun, enjoy yourself, enjoy your loved ones, do the things you truly like, and be you, be in alignment with your divine truth. Okay, take care, have a great day. Thank you for being here, and I'll talk to you next Monday now with the next angel guidance. Okay, namaste.